Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them.
Do you want to do the intro this time since you cut me off earlier?
You know what? No, whatever. I can do it.
Thanks for telling me that you started recording.
You know, one take is all we do. We good. Just live, live, breathe. What, young, wild, free, whatnot. Hey, Privateers. We're back with another video. It's not just me. We got Violet coming in again, helping us.
Hello.
Because she likes the name. She likes cats. Main character's name is Cat, who also has a cosmic cat. She calls Cosmic Cat.
And Cosmic Laws.
Bars. Bars for eons. You know, we just sleep, little bee. In the last video, we've already done the beginner path. There's two paths you can choose. We already did beginner, and today we're showcasing the experience course. You can't see it, but I'm dabbing. Because, you know, we experience dab on them.
Can't see it, but I rolled my eyes.
Why you gotta be a dick, man?
Because I don't have one. I gotta make up for it.
This is... Oh, wow. Okay, so they know. They know you're a badass. They're like, this is the experience course. There are no control tutorials. That's a fine... I can do this. I got this. I think.
You see? I'm gonna just say the ship's already sailed. See, dude? And you got it.
Alright, so I guess it's like the same. Is there a difference between the two?
For experience, I don't think so.
I mean, well, it's the same cutscene. I'm pretty sure there might be some variation between it. So we'll see what's happening. This is like a first time. This is the first look, so I don't know personally what's gonna happen on the advanced course right now. We're seeing it all live right here.
Usually, what they do is they just make the battles a little harder, right, and the enemies a little bit more difficult.
I mean, I was thinking maybe we might have Raven come help us. I don't know. I think that would be kind of cool to showcase. Well, this is how it's a bit difficult. Maybe some team moves, might see a different boss or something. That's what I would do if I was doing this.
I didn't know they put teamwork on harder levels.
I mean, well, if you play the first game, there's parts where you and Raven on the boat and she's like doing something. You're playing as as Cat, of course, and you're doing, and she's like hitting the boss, so you're flying around collecting things or some shit.
Oh, okay. Oh, the cat just walked through her legs. That was cute.
Aww. And yeah, when you run around, the cat follows you. Oh, I'm gonna call him Steve. Steve. I think his name should be Steve because, you know, it's just that guy, Steve, you know what I'm saying?
Cosmo Cat has alliteration.
Steve is one syllable. You can say Steve. Oh, there's Cat and Steve right there. Cat and Cosmo Cat, you know, what if you can't pronounce C's? What if you're a gang member? You can't say C's. So there's Bat and Bosma Bat, you know what I'm saying? You can say Bat and Steve.
You know that her name is Cat with a K.
It's the letter K, but it's pronounced like a C, so you know, you kind of can't say it. You buy in a band.
Another thing, we'll let the viewers decide, Steve or Cosmic Cat.
Right, you can put in the comments if you want the cat to be called Cosmic Cat or Steve, because you know what, Team Steve, hashtag Team Steve. No hashtags.
Hashtag Cosmic Cat with the Cosmic Claws.
No hashtag, this ain't 2012. There's Lady Gaga.
See you knocking stuff over.
Alright, so she already has her controls. So, since we can already do everything, can I?
Can you fight random civilians?
No, we're gonna explore. Because we didn't really take a look around the first one. We just kind of did everything. It kind of wouldn't let us. So we're just gonna take a look around. Let's explore the city, you know? Take some vistas. See how far it let us go.
On the house moving castle flow.
Chill out, because if we start talking about... Nah, don't bring up Hayao Miyazaki. That's that man. You know what? Actually, no. What's your favorite Miyazaki movie?
Spirited Away got almost all the merch for it and on VHS.
It's all about Mononoke. What are you talking about?
I haven't seen that movie. Don't hate me. No hate. It's on my list.
What up, B? What's up?
God, better move, brother.
There's too much in here. That's what she's saying. Alright, so we're not... Let's just go before she starts throwing shoes. I can't read that sign.
Ooh, those shoes are cute.
Cap shoes?
Yes. I just love her outfit.
Man, it's pretty dang. How far can we go? Let's see how far we can go.
What if it just drops you in the water? Or that's not even water. In the clouds.
You're just gonna fall. You know, if you go out of bounds, the cat will rescue you. Okay. I'm pretty sure we see that it's already... Oh, well, no! I wanna go here! Oh.
No. Maybe that's later.
Oh, there's a little paw print for the loading thing.
And it changes colors. We should let her fall more often.
Really? Really, Violet?
That's a nice door. You know?
I feel like Scar right now. I feel like Scar from Lion King. Hey! I see you! Oh, get it! I see you!
Pull the sun.
Oh! Pipe it up! Pipe it up! Look, my man got 100% confidence. Look, he's not even looking, but he's like, bro, you already know what I'm about to do.
Fam. Behind his back and everything.
All right, look at little Timmy here. He agreed too. I see you, fam. If I had money, I'd give you some right quick.
She's just playing with the little ducky, just hanging out.
Affleck, bro, that's Affleck.
Chilling out.
Affleck, you know, we can say a card. You got a problem? What's up? What's up?
You can't fight civilians.
What's up? What's up?
Oh, no, he's gonna run.
What's up? Punks. No, what's up? Don't run. What's up?
Let me kick your ass.
You know what? You're not even worth it. Let's go. We got places to go to.
Ooh.
Oh, they brought back the gravity slot. Yo.
Gravity slot? Oh.
Mm-hmm. It made getting around town a lot easier if you can control it.
That's so good.
Okay, I'm still sliding. I'm still sliding. I meant to do that.
Totally. Did you gravity slide to attacks?
Oh, look at you! I see you, Wild, with these combos! Alright, let's test that out. Gravity slide. Oh, yeah, you can.
Yay.
You just gotta time it. Cause like, you saw how it had like the targeting reticle?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's cool. I figured
this thing
out.
Right? See, look. Violet, she knows fighting games. She lives and breathes fighting games. Mm-hmm. Like, she's nice and quiet until you talk shit in Soul Calibur. Then she's throwing hands.
Or ring me out, because I'm coming back with the vengeance.
There we go. Who do you main in Soul Calibur? Who's your main?
I have so many mains. And they change characters with, like, they change a couple characters with every game. One of my mains is Baldo. Some people say he's cheap. I just think he's flexible. Also, like, Taki or Natsu. Any ones that are great. Ivy.
I mean, I throw hands, but I'm not too good. I'm probably using Gen Soul, Devil Gen, because I throw hands.
We use Devil Gen, maybe Aeon.
You know, I mean, when he just wanted to use my Batomahawks, he just used Aeon. I smashed that thing into the sign, that's savage.
Mm-hmm. Right in the eyes, too.
Who's next? Why do you want to attack the populace?
Because they're there.
I feel like you should play Grand Theft Auto. Head to the pier. Yeah, they're kind of. Oh, there's no cutscene. Wow. Because in the beginner course, there's a cutscene where the guy gives you some food for helping him, but I guess they're just kind of like, well, you already did it before, so we're just gonna kind of bum rush it.
Gravity rush you.
There we go. They're gravity rushing us. Roll credits.
Great.
Alright.
Yeah, we have to go through this again.
Yeah, I'm not gonna skip it. I'm just gonna kind of go at a faster pace. Cause if you watch the beginner course video for this, you already kind of saw this cutscene.
She just looks so dumb with this shit.
Look at Kat's face. She's like, are you finished or are you done?
Oh, now I'm interested.
My man's sweating.
Mm-hmm. Looks like his mom just walked in on him.
What? Like, why'd you turn off my Xbox Live, Mom?
Right?
Oh my god, why'd you turn off my Xbox Live?
He's so precious.
Yeah, Kat's pretty chill. I wonder what was in the car, though.
I don't know. With this being a magical world, I'm not sure exactly what they have. Magical worlds can have anything.
Yeah, there's magic. In the first game, there's a lot of magical characters. I wouldn't say everybody can control magic, but there are characters who have certain abilities, and it's pretty different.
So you never know, it could be illegal things in their world that are in there. Like different things to control the gravity, make it better, do special abilities, you never know.
I kind of just wanted to play through the first one already. I didn't go download it again.
I just wanted to know what's in the box.
What's in the box? What's in the funny box?
That was an old show, I believe.
It's a classic.
Classic show,
it's not a classic. Do I know what show I miss? Breaking Bad.
Yeah.
I don't know how I went from saving the day to Breaking Bad. What's in the box? But I just like talking. Okay, I like.
Cause we don't know what's in the box.
The Lion Bar, that's Vogel's cargo. All right. I'm not gonna skip it. I'm just gonna go through. I'm gonna let you guys read for a little bit. Then I'm gonna keep going. If you guys watched the last video,
you should go check the last video. Go check it now.
Not right now. Like after this
finish
one.
Finish this one.
Yeah. Finish this one. Then go check it. Right.
Yeah. Cool videos are cool.
Right. I'm just digging around. I'm not very organized. Violet here, she's the organized one.
I do have a schedule in the calendar, yes.
See, exactly. I wake up. I'm just like, alright, wake up. What's the damages? Alright. What video am I doing today? Alright.
Sometimes.
I was like, aren't you supposed to be dropping this today? I'm like, oh, it is Tuesday. Let me go do more than less. Oh, shit. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. Gravity kick. Alright.
Oh, they're still doing it. I thought they were doing
controls. Exactly. So they must not take it so serious. They said they're not showing the tutorials, which is the advanced course. It doesn't really feel advanced.
Maybe they just forgot. Maybe they thought we might have forgotten this part.
Oh!
We played them in different time periods. They were just like, they probably forgot to do this. Let's just remind them.
Take this one out. Oh! And that will happen. Yeah. Your gravity
Stop
kick.
Stop dodging.
It, your gravity kick kind of has a lock on, but it doesn't. Whoa, where am I at? Whoa, lunar style.
New thing is new.
Wormhole kick, okay. This is new. Oh! While fighting in lunar style and floating, aim the target. Okay, so she turned it up like Rock Lee, right? Where she opened one of the gates, obviously.
She took off the weights or something.
Oh, this is not the time. All right.
Maybe you have to work whole kick so you can catch it in time because it keeps moving.
Look, she's running. She's on the moon. Oh, right, hey there.
It's like, yeah. So she's like, nah, I'm fighting.
So you can do chain kicks. That's pretty dope. So there's like a lunar style, so I guess it's mimicking gravity on the moon. That's pretty cool. Like, what other styles there are? What's the lunar style like special? Is it this? Oh, okay, all right. Nah, you want to throw hands? Let's go. Don't run.
I like how it has to keep telling you how to float. Like, you haven't been doing that this whole time. Yeah, we want to know what's in the box too.
Yeah, let's find what's in the box.
Nothing?
What's in the last one? Nothing. Oh yeah. Alright. So there's nothing in the box.
You're so curious.
I need to hurry to vote. Oh, hey, this is the... Okay, so in the last one, they kind of ended right here with the boss battle, so I guess they're showcasing more. Because that Luna style just completely threw me off.
Maybe that's going to be a lot more useful throughout the rest of this level. Or, of course.
Do you lose gravity faster in Luna style? Mm-hmm. That's just kind of okay. So it's like a different moveset. It's pretty cool. I like the design, like how it looks on her legs and her arms and everything. That's pretty dope. It doesn't really do much for her torso.
Well, you can see all her veins and stuff too.
And she kind of floats not as fast as she would. And ah, you knew what? All right. So what's Voco up to then? Alright, well this is new, so I'm not gonna go too fast. I want you guys to be able to read it. This wasn't in the first video. Alright, so I'm not gonna lie, Vogel kinda has a fuckboy face.
That's why I was offended when he said like Johnny Depp.
Oh, okay, so alright. Mm-hmm. Women's intuition. They say intuition like I'm not hating. Cause I called, me and Jumpsuit called that Weiss's brother from Ruby's a dick. There's Jupiter style. Oh! Alright, so they just busting out everything. This is fucking new, yo, this is lit! When fighting with Jupiter style, you can hold square to build up energy. Okay, so like lunar style is more like fast hitting, mm-hmm. chaining combos, while Jupiter style is hands.
Stronger, yeah. A lot more powerful.
Area of effect.
Dang, the ground. I'm just seriously appreciating this artwork. I mean, the whole game is.
We lit.
So dope.
You don't want this. Oh, okay. I see you. Oh, watch out. Is he blocking? Alright, I'm gonna need y'all to chill.
Get him. Punch him in the eye stuff.
Alright, I'm gonna switch to Lunar because this Jupiter's pretty slow. And then when Lunar style, it's like really floaty. And then you can just tap the touchpad to go back to normal. I like Jupiter style, but when it's on the ground, it might not be too useful. I mean, you can upgrade everything, so I'm pretty sure, yeah.
I just like the Gravity Rush 2 version of the down smash, basically.
Wow.
That's how I view it.
I mean, that'd be down B for going by Smash Bros. Logic. Alright, so Vogel is running things from the shadows. I don't really approve of that.
Did he dip? What?
Hurry to Bonga Settle. Oh, I gotta go back to my peoples. Can I go faster? It's like a rut. That's low key what I would do back in the first game until they showed you how to move faster. Alright, so we're gonna go Lunar. Oh, they got guns!
Oh, upgrade.
Oh, they popping off. Oh, they shoot. Nah, that's not. Nah, that ain't right. You're not gonna shoot at me. You lucky I can't really see y'all.
This is so disoriented.
Yeah, it's you get used to over time. Let me get that health. Oh!
And there's like no way to take cover because you're pretty much in the air the whole time.
I just kind of like fight on the ground. That's just me. Oh, he got a rock. Nah, chill out. Can I pick up that gun?
I was just thinking that. Oh, he has bunny ears on his hat. That's cool. We should take that clothes.
Nah, you, catch hands.
Could you have brought them all together and then did it like...
I mean, they're shooting, so I might not have enough time to actually do the surge kick. Oh, he's trying to snipe, yo. Raven!
Yeah. Ah, so you're right. This time.
I heard you yelling from halfway across. Yeah, she's on the Sasuke flow. Low key.
Yeah, Kai wants to play big.
Stop! What? Stop shipping!
I can't. Look at her!
Yes,
so
she's
cute.
Like Rule 60 human gender band Shadow the Hedgehog. Yeah, I know. Don't say anything Sonic related, because Wizard will come all the way back up the town to talk about Sonic for hours.
Or just ramble in the comments about it.
Yeah. Get him, Raven! What are you doing, Raven?
She's floating around, just chilling, hanging out. Ooh, rocket launcher!
I mean, you throw up. Alright, so for those who don't know, Raven was... Is that a mech?
Why did this just...
They are so turning what? Up with the enemies in the last game. I don't remember this at all. Oh, there's another one. Hey there.
There's like two... What? Why? No. No.
Okay.
Rocket
you gotta find a weak point.
Did you just go?
Yeah, I'm trying to hit the back. For certain enemies, you gotta hit a certain weak point. I'm gonna go to normal style. The Lunar style is kind of throwing me off. On top of the gravity.
Just don't Jupiter style, because that was really throwing me off. Yeah, I make a burst as well. Main enemies I hate in any game ever is the ones where you have to knock off all the limbs first
chill out.
Just to fight them.
You're right.
But I said, don't fall to your death. You can control gravity.
Yeah, but like once the meter runs out, I'm helpless. Yeah. So I kind of have to wait. It doesn't take too long. I'm not going to lie. Raven was doing all the work on that one.
But it's okay. This is a slightly more difficult one.
She is going in over there. Hands, whoa, feet. Hey Raven, aren't you a little hungry?
She's asking Kat. Her on a date!
No, Kat just likes eating food. She's always eating food.
With Raven.
I mean, now that she's cool with them and they realize they're like hanging out and everything, and it's actually a deeper story to Kat's origins. Mm-hmm. But you gotta play the first game to kind of get a feeling of what the hell's going on. Even in the first game, I was just like, what do you mean Kat's... I'm not gonna spoil it. And in this game, they're gonna kind of continue. I mean, if you guys are curious on this video and the last Gravity Rush 2 video for the first look, you can comment below if you guys are interested on Facebook, on these videos, or on our Twitter. The links are all in the description. And you can put something up. Yeah, just comment below and say, hey, do a walkthrough for Gravity Rush 1. Because I actually want to. I have all the content for it and everything.
I'm gonna comment too. I wanna know.
You don't have to comment, you're one of us. Oh, okay. Whoa, what is this?
The world is breaking. Chicken Little.
Yo, they really upgrade with all these particle effects. I'm like, I'm not gonna lie.
This, like, I really appreciate the artwork. Is that a boss? I see a
purple. Yes. They have health bars. Whoa, giant now. Mech. They have health bars now. In the first game, I didn't know how long they were dead.
Is this one where you gotta knock off the limbs? Oh, I think I jinxed it. Oh, I jinxed it.
No, it's not necessarily that. It has weak points. And okay. Yeah, these are these little things right here. You gotta hit these weak points, yo. That's how it is. Knockdown. See, now I'm throwing hands.
It's throwing, like, missiles. Oh my God.
Now I'm throwing hands. It doesn't matter now.
Did Raven bleed? Oh, no, I see her. No, yeah.
Okay, this is a bad idea. I'm stuck.
Can he step on you?
Yeah. Oh. He can shoot missiles. That's one thing about the special thing, if it's locked on to something and there's an object in the way, I would just recommend canceling out. Let's back. We're getting exposed here. I don't wanna get showed up by Raven.
Raven can't you can just throw stuff in it, that's
yeah,
what
yeah, Raven, she's been using her powers for longer than Kat has. Kat's still about getting used to everything.
So you can't throw stuff at him?
I am. There's nothing in the environment. Like, see, everything's kind of broken over here, so we're like, I'm running all the way.
Because Raven's
here.
Already throwing everything.
Yeah, Raven's throwing hands.
And other random objects.
Hey, whatever's in sight. There we go. Luna style. Yeah, there we go.
I was just thinking about that.
It's a multi hit. Oh, why am I over here? There we go. Hand. Center the enemy. What is this? Wait, touchpad.
Oh, there we go. Perform finisher.
Hey, we can do a finishing hit? Uh-oh. Turn up. Hey, this is from the new intro cutscene.
This is so beautiful.
Yeah, and after they became cool, they started doing a little team things.
Stop shipping them.
I wish I had my that was easy button. I would totally just press it.
That was easy.
There we go. When in doubt, just get Violet to say it. Yay. That was actually pretty dope. What was your opinion on that? How do you feel about that boss battle? I personally digged it.
It was beautiful and looked difficult. Made me happy I wasn't quite the one playing it.
Yeah. Everything's a bit more colorful.
I love this.
The experiences feel so short. Well, the advanced one was a lot better than
Because you had to learn what to do first for the beginner. Yeah.
When I first saw it, I was like, man, I kind of want to do it. On the first one, I wanted to jump right into the advanced. I was like, nah, let's do it in order first. But yeah, that's it for the demo. Gravity Rush 2 drops later on this month. You think I should grab it? I kind of want to get it.
Yeah, if you're gonna do the gameplay for
I can pre-order
Gravity Rush 1.
No, I had a bad experience. Oh, who is this? I don't know. This is new.
I think we should grab it. Maybe I'll like test run something in my mind as you play.
I'm gonna need you to stop. If you're so into these, why don't you write fanfiction then?
What? No, that was actually about the game that time. Why is it always gonna be about fun times and pretty ladies?
Cause you keep shipping them.
Yeah, I'm googling fanfiction.
I'm gonna need you to stop. Okay, whatever. I like that tattoo on her face. She looked hella dang. Pretty cool. She reminds
Addition.
Me.
Addition. Yes.
I'm gonna need you to relax, Violet. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna need you to chill out. But yeah, Gravity Rush 2 drops January 20th. I'm planning on, I might grab it. I'm gonna see what comes out soon, because there are a bunch of other games being released, and I have a story about why I don't like pre-ordering games. It's actually really funny. Mm-hmm. I'll probably save that for another video or Captain's Log. I'm still heated about it. I will forever be heated. So there's a certain company, a developer company that I'm not cool with, and it rhymes with Tubisoft. It rhymes with Tubisoft. So you guys don't know, you guys.
Tubisoft.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure no one can tell who I have issues with, but you know, yeah.
I'm
so
gonna casually context that.
Tubisoft Entertainment. Okay, so it starts over.
Tubisoft.
Exactly. They're yeah. You know, they don't know what developer I'm talking about, but you know, they have a tendency to make games with people who wear hoods and have weapons that are not really seen, you know, and they run around, they take people out, and then they got other games like either way, okay, I got beef with Ubisoft, alright there. I got issues with them. I had a bad experience pre-ordering one of their games. Me and Jumpsuit had a very bad experience. I'm not gonna talk about it in this video because we're not here. We're not here for that bullshit. We're here for Gravity Rush 2. Alright, guys. We're going to sail off on this one, because that was the experience course. Like I said, we got Violet here. She runs and manages the Facebook page. So you can comment on our Facebook page, on our Twitter, or on this video here if you want a walkthrough for the first game, because I will gladly put that on the list. Because there's certain games I want to switch out of rotation. Because I like playing Borderlands, and I just started playing Dragon Age, so I'm having a ball on that. Far Cry 4, I'm not too excited with it, because, like I said, it's an Ubisoft game. Fucking Ubisoft. Can't stand Ubisoft. They have so much potential. And they soiled it. Captain, okay, save it.
Put it in the comments. You want that in the Captain's Log?
You want me to tell you guys a story about Ubisoft and why me and Jumpsuit have heat? Like, I got Soldier Boy levels of beef. I'm about to pull out the Draco and just like, you got beef, bro? What's up? What's up, fam? You got beef with me.
Wendy's beef roasted everyone.
We got Wendy's beef.
That was puns everywhere. That was
like, the level of beef I have with Ubisoft is Wendy's Twitter level. Like, straight heat. Like, on site, I'm about to hit you like Captain America and Winter Soldier hit Iron Man in Civil War. That's a reference. That's
a pretty hard hit.
That was what a... I'm going off on a tangent. Comment below if you guys want me to do a walkthrough for Gravity Rush 2. Let's see. All right, we said 11. How many likes? 10, 11? What's the number?
We said 11.
What's the number this time?
Are we going higher?
I don't know. I just want to see your opinion.
20,000! Just kidding.
I mean, if we can get that, that'd be awesome. I usually let the people new coming decide how many likes we get. How many likes?
I decided in the last... Yeah? Okay, I'll just decide again.
How many this time?
Let's jump for 15.
All right. 1,000. Baby steps. Let's go for 15 likes on this video. I want you guys to really show some love. Check out our Facebook, because you know Violet runs everything. It's hilarious.
Thank
memes
you.
And whatnot. I want y'all to say, swing by, say hey. Oh, what are you doing? They're
it's,
like they're
it's
like
video's over, go away.
Yeah, you didn't press anything. I made sure to stop. We're gonna go. We'll see you guys in the next video.